How are you feeling, Muriel?
I'm okay.
How are you feeling, Ramon?
I'm so excited.
We're here in Pokhara. It took us more than 12 hours to arrive, and it was supposed to take 6 hours. But because of the rain and everything, and under construction, the road, like, so much traffic. But now we're here, we're going out for dinner, and we're with our guide.
We also have vegetarian noodles, Ramon is having fried rice, and we also have live music.
We're starting a hike, we're waking up at 4 a.m. and we're gonna get in a jeep and we're gonna go to the jungle and then up to the mountains, and I'm so excited.
You still don't know the name?
No, Annapurna.
We just got off the jeep and now we're gonna cross this hanging bridge, which is one of the longest in Nepal. And then right there in the little village that you can see over there, we're gonna be having breakfast. It's crazy.
Namaste, Trish Delhi. Welcome to Nepal. This is Serku Sherpa, trekking and tour freelance registered guide. We are in Annapurna Base Camp trek right now, and today we go from Jini to Upper Sinua. It is 11 kilometers, but ascending, descending, ascending. It's quite tough and steep. Thank you.
Yay! Are we ready?
Yeah!
Dal bhat power, we just ate a full plate of dal bhat and momo. We are ready, we're going there on that little house that you can see.
Only 2.5
more hours. 2.5 more hours, going down, going up, we're good.
Do like this.
We're confident. Yo hamro maya, timle ghat gare pachi, tutyo hamro maya, chokho maya.
White represents the wind, red represents the fire, green represents the ocean, and yellow represents the earth. According to Buddhism, if there is not five elements, it means death. If there is five elements, it is alive. If five elements is not in balance, you get sick until unless it comes balance. So it is connected to our body. Blue means your head. How big you have, you don't know. White, your breathing. Red, warmness on your body. Green, blood circulation in your body. And yellow, all our body parts.
This is where we're staying. Do you want to show us one of the rooms?
Let's go.
Is there a toilet here?
Yes.
Does anyone have a flip flop?
There's a, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
This is our room.
Yeah.
That's it. The other one is literally the same, and Shri, Muriel, and Hannah are staying here. Do not do this hike if it's your second time hiking. But other than that, it's great. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah. It really is amazing. We're learning so much as well with the guide. He used to walk every day to school for hours of trekking. Anyways, we're just gonna shower now. We'll sit down, sleep, and maybe play cards. It's raining a lot outside. We're having dinner, getting warm. It's so nice.
It is crazy. It's currently 7:01. We just had dinner.
And we're gonna go to bed already because we're so tired.
Because we woke up at 3:30.
We slept just 4 hours last night. And tomorrow... Where is it?
Oh, my eyes!
Look at that!
I'm filming. Good night!
We just woke up. It's like 6 a.m. in the morning. Some of us are already having tea or coffee. And this is the view. Another gorgeous breakfast.
Yes. Where do you want? Hello, namaste. We are in Annapurna right now. Today we are going to Himalaya, which is 700 meters high from here, on the way to Annapurna Base Camp through the green forest, which is we call the bamboo jungle walk today, with the amazing Himchuli, Annapurna, and Machu Picchu mountain view. Thank you.
We're just walking in the middle of the jungle and casually...
That is Machu Picchu, which is called fish tail in English because you see how it has two peaks and looks like a fish's tail.
You think you're done going upstairs. And then... This is the final destination of the day. And then tomorrow we're gonna continue going up. Now we're at 2,900 meters. And I'm gonna show you the place where we're gonna be staying tonight and having dinner and sleeping. This is the place. This is how the rooms look like. A double bed, a Muriel, and a single bed. They're very cute. Yeah. It's sunny again, but it's so, so cold. Like, we have so many layers. We even have to... Guys, little update of Hannah's hair. Oh, I look so tan! Oh. Yes! Look at the mountains. Now we're gonna play cards. And yeah,
yep.
And then we'll have dinner and then we'll go to bed and sleep another 10 hours.
Oh yeah.
Good morning.
I'm here representing
Yay!
Right now we are in Himalaya. It is 2,900 meters high from sea level. Today is our third day. We are going to MBC, Machu Picchu Base Camp, which is 3,700 meters high. It means around 800 meters we are going to ascend by Deoradi. On the way, there are so many things to see. Flora and fauna, vegetation, mountain culture, and mountain heritage. Thank you.
Yay!
Let's go! Yes! Yes!
It just gets better and better every time. You think that you've seen the best part of it, like this waterfall, and then you turn around and you have all these mountains waiting for you. It's just, it's beautiful. Anna, the island girl, is now at 3,200 meters above sea level.
I've never been this high.
From zero to
3,200.
Ooh, sweat. We're having soup. But I just tried some of the Nepali one. It's noodle soup. Look at the color of all the international ones and the national one.
No spice.
No spice.
Bam!
Himalayan community and Himalayan culture, Himalayan heritage is under severely threatened by the global warming. Not other. If we have some geological lake, if one lake is broken, no more Himalaya, no more Deorali, everything will stop. So we say, it is not easy for the Himalayan people. All the villages, all the Himalayan is in V shape like this. There is no place to run away.
Yeah. And now we're gonna reach a place where we're having dinner and sleeping. And then tomorrow in the morning we'll reach Annapurna Base Camp. Yay! Are you taking a moment?
Outside the rescue center.
Starting from the bottom. One pair of socks. Two pairs of leggings.
Yeah.
Hat. Jumper. Jacket.
Oh my God.
T-shirt. Another t-shirt. Thermal layer. I'm not wearing a bra.
We're playing cards.
I am.
Okay, come on, let's go.
I thought that was the last one. I don't
every time.
Wait.
Should I say we're
good
waking
night.
Up
good night.
Good night.
We are waking up tomorrow at 4 a.m. so we're gonna go to sleep a little early.
We're waking up at
right
2:30
now,
actually.
It's 8.
We're leaving tomorrow.
And we're watching Bridgerton right now. I'm not.
It's 4:50 in the morning. We're going to Annapurna Base Camp, our final destination. Right now it's very cloudy, but hopefully by the time we reach Annapurna Base Camp, it clears up. We have made it. It's right there.
Annapurna Base Camp!
I'm high. Alive.
Alive.
Ramon?
Satisfied.
B?
Green, small.
Nowadays, because of global warming in the mountain, day by day, very rapidly, glacier is melting. And every year, there are many glacial lakes. You see there already, there is two glacial lakes. These are very dangerous for the mountain community, mountain people.
With you some recommendations from our experience. It's not like we're the most experienced people, but we've learned a lot by doing this and just how much we liked it and everything.
I would say drink tea, lots and lots of tea. It keeps your body warm, and ginger is really good for altitude sickness, so yeah, drink tea.
Okay. Also take it slow, like for people that come from sea level, like just walk slowly, take your time.
Yeah, take your time.
Sea level, yeah.
Also very important, bring toilet paper.
Yes.
No joke. Bring toilet paper.
A lot.
Bring a lot of warm clothes for when you're up here.
Layers.
For sure.
Layers are key.
Yeah, it definitely gets cold at night and it can also get rainy. So a rain jacket and a warm hat.
I think wake up early and go to bed early.
The sky is the best in the morning. So
also, these videos, we were so lucky with the weather, like, we don't even know how it happened. You might come in the same time of the year and it might be cloudy all the time. So that really, you cannot really control that. Thank you for watching. Bye. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, child. Go ahead, be.